Track your expenses so that you can maximize your deductions so that you lower your taxable income as well as your self-employment taxes and your estimated taxes.
I would just love any tips you have for apps or tricks to just stay a little bit more organized.
There's so many apps out there that you can use to track, and I know Intuit, we have QuickBooks Self-Employed that can help you easily track your round, and then that information can go into your TurboTax Self-Employed tax return.
My accountant said to me, Katie, why are you not putting Uber in there? Why are you not putting food in there that you're using to feed the photographer, feed your interns? And I was like, oh my gosh, most of my lifestyle, 80% of my personal lifestyle was my business.
Anything directly to your business, you should absolutely write it off. As you get to the end of 2021, you know, if you think about some equipment that would like really help boost your business, you know, you might want to purchase it towards the end of the year because you'll be able to deduct it and it could help your taxes.
Working with your professionals to claim as many deductions, buy as many things that you can write off.
Yeah. We search for deductions that are industry specific and we will uncover those industry specific deductions. Some people may not even realize that are possible. If you have questions, we have our TurboTax Live self-employed tax experts. They can guide you along the way and answer your questions. They can review your return. Or new this year, we have our TurboTax Live self-employed full service where you can fully hand over your taxes to them. And with TurboTax Self-Employed Live, you're matched with a tax expert that has experience in self-employment taxes. And then in addition to that, you can connect with them year round and ask them questions. They're available for you year round once you use TurboTax Live Self-Employed.